defend. O'Neill, up it goes. Well, they've missed out. Even the keeper had made his way up there, and Nick Corgan's caught out. Zerouali, he's away. He's going to finish it here. Zerouali will make it 2-0 for Aberdeen, and it's all over. What a finish to this game. Nick Corgan made his way up to try and offer another threat from the set piece, but he was caught out, and Zerouali's speed, he was never going to catch him. The gamble didn't pay off, and it's game over here at Pittodrie. Aberdeen 2-0 up. Zerouali gets the goal. You can't blame the Hibs goalkeeper. He tried to salvage some